The Bloomfield City Council approved a proposal that will more than double the city's size. The Farmington Daily Times reports the council members agreed to file a petition with the state's Boundary Commission to add 6,775 acres to the city. Officials say the annexation is necessary for future economic growth. People opposed to the annexation say it would mark a fundamental shift in regulation.